growing up. They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like. Them Gucci, Louis, bands. I don't give a f- about them stupid brands. Got his own style for the modeling. Baby mama can't stop with a cuddling. What that, tell us back. That's why she doesn't talk to a stupid man. The Betty Phillippe, cuddling. She ain't even my type, but it's troubling. Too much, I don't know how to stop.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
And there to intervene. Oh, great vision. And he's found a bit of daylight. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. And over comes the corner. And a fine stop. Tremendous ball played through. And possession given away. Attending to his defensive chores. Promising. Not quite the cross he was hoping for. Slipshod passing. And he takes it away. Accurate ball in towards the near post. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Now can they make something happen? And a decent delivery, really vital interception. Might be able to set up the chance. Can they stop it going in? Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Can they take the lead? But I'll tell you what, that didn't miss by much. Using space on the opposite flank now. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And you don't want to lose possession there. Turning inside, where's he going to go? Well, I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
It's with Pereira. Hodgkinson. And fed forwards. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Trying to deliver it accurately. Oh, blocked it! That's fine play to keep control of the ball.
Please contact your nearest...
Not to attack from the wide areas. Vega. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. And it should have been the first goal of the game.
Well, I can't believe that chance has been squandered. That should have been the opener.
Hodgkinson. No possibilities inside the box. And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Getting the better of his opponent. Laid into the box. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper. And that was always going to be claimed. An authoritative challenge. Deep delivery. Simple for the keeper. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Decent position. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And there it is! The opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. Well, Lions get things restarted. Swift reply required after this setback. Given away. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Rafael. Stockdale. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. A fine reading of the situation. And that pass could be troublesome. That is that for the first half here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Can't miss, surely. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Might be able to set up the chance. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
And the ball now with Bauer. Chance to play it in. Good technique displayed. And the cross is immediately dealt with. Thumped clear. Harry. Promising looking ball. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. And back now with Pereira. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, no danger now. Prepared to take on the shot. And just over the bar, albeit narrowly. Walker. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. And the referee blows for a foul. And a poor pass it was. No getting away from it. Throw in here. Strong play here. Crossing possibilities. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Well, no problems defensively. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Just not looking confident in possession. Stockdale. Great pressure to win the ball back. And a throw in it's going to be. And he cuts inside. But quick thinking defensively. From one side of the pitch to the other. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Let's see about the delivery. There's an effective clearance. Burns. Walker. Good work to regain possession. Stockdale. He's given us away. Just 15 minutes remaining. And Vega has it now. He takes aim. And a body in the way. And he clears the danger. And there the attack ends for now. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, it was a poor attempt. And a goal kick it is. Successfully cut out. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Well, let's see about the cross. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Pepper. Stockdale. Giving it a try. And searching for his seconds, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
Hodgkinson. Clapham. Not problematic for the keeper. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And there goes the final whistle. You've got to say, rather a flat start considering it is opening day. And on the evidence of what we've seen, Stuart, they have work ahead of them.
Well, they were clearly off the pace today. They'll certainly need to improve next week if they're to have anything resembling a good season.
Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? Maybe you will see the world in a different light of day. Maybe you will feel no stress when you don't care what people say. No pressure, what's a post? Living life how it's supposed. Feeling good, no need to pose. Hey. I saw a pretty girl with my own eyes.
not doing screen, and she was more than 2D, if you know what I mean. I started thinking with my own mind, not the machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like, yourself when you don't have your phone, will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone?
Oh no!
All the places we could go when we're not stuck in a zone. How are we free when we let algorithms take control? Tell me how we supposed to vibe when your life is your device. Let me give you some advice. Go see a pretty girl with your own eyes, not through a screen, cause it's more clear than HD with no glass in between. Started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like, in my brain is kind of stupid. Sometimes I get why people lose it.
I
wonder if they couldn't show it, would they even do it?
Would you even do it?
I guess we're about to find out now. What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone?
Do you?
Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your followers gone? When your followers gone?
What you gonna do, man?
What you gonna do? Followers gone, when your followers gone.
You got no likes, no DMs, it's not going down.
What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your followers gone? When your followers gone?
When they said it with serious ease, we were way past the fondness. Slumber through to out in the deep, took the brunt of the boulder. Couldn't have something they couldn't see. Made a mess of the border with a new strain of a disease. Didn't know what they started.
Stark asymmetries folded overnight, created something bleak, tenfold in the light.
Heaven knows they're giving up, trepidation, hope of dust, emanate. Take a break for better days, not front of us.
Myself a beneficiary, more ideas in the cauldron.
Half the world is on hold, though it sees what to believe till it's over. Shock asymmetries folded overnight, created something bleak.
Rampart tenfold, eugenics in cabinet, reckless issue, death wishes, framed it like a scene they did. Pull up the entire brigade, looking like the
stark asymmetry. Now we blew her too, before the old night. Something to refuse on the grave. Something please, tell us something keep us dead. Before the light, stark asymmetry.
Free all my people, yeah. All my people, yeah. This for my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. We don't wanna chat until my people free. We don't wanna chat until my people free. We don't wanna chat until my people free. And we are gonna try and tell my people free. To be famous for the wrong thing. Gossiping and fronting is a long thing. All that other nonsense is just fussing. And it's like living in a contest. Can you free us from this concept? Free us from the chains that you all in there. Government indulging in some, ignoring all my people in our protest.
It's for my people, free all my people, for all my people. It's for my people, free all my people, free all my people.
We don't want to chat until our people free. Release all of my brothers on a church, please. You don't get to tax me on what God gave me. Paying for hypnosis off the TV screen. No. No. So much confusion onto my people. All disillusion falling my people. And disillusion poisons my people, suppress my people, oppress my people. No, no.
You see yourself.
Divine. They can't take your spirit or they steal our time. Man-made constructs created to divide. You can't hold us down with systems, you can try, but no. No.
We don't wanna chat until my people free. We don't wanna chat until my people free. We don't wanna chat until my people free. And we are gonna chat until my people free.
In a lifetime, baby, it's the right time. I put on a red light, told you it was on all sides.
Do it on this undress. Never felt an impress. We had the best, 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 best of our night. Take my hand, follow me to a place where we can be free. Follow me.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And if things go in their favour, they will rubber stamp their status in this division for next season. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Yeah, they haven't had the best of campaigns, but they have a great chance today to secure their safety. They just need a good
real chance! And that certainly hurts their push to avoid relegation.
Well, they're making it hard for themselves. They need to show a massive improvement here.
Well, Lions get things restarted. Swift reply required after this setback. And a throw-in forthcoming. And he's in. Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. are really pressing their opponents. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Chance to finish! Just cleared away in the nick of time. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Clapham. Hodgkinson. Good tackle. Oh, they've lost it. Now, let's see what they can do here. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Dabo. Hodgkinson. Well, wasteful from the Lions. Dabo now. Can he convert? Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. Short corner favored. Played towards the back post. And he's clear his lines. Something to worry about here. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. Well, a second goal for them here. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Opportunity! And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today, a constant threat to this back line.
And played short. And whipped into the box. In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. Three goals without reply. Very quick thinking there. Frost. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Well, as a play it goes, and that was in no small measure due to the effective press. The ball with Dabo. Adam. And he's won the ball. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Harry. Hodgkinson. Clapham. And back now with Pereira. Superb block. Adam. Could be troublesome. Splendid defense. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. He goes short. And space for the cross. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Well, it all counts for naught. Super header, but the goalkeeper was up to the task. And behind it's gone for a corner. And short it is. The delivery. Well, sometimes they come off for you, sometimes they don't, Stuart.
Well, he didn't get the technique right there, and as a result, he mistimes the contact on the ball. Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
Is it going to be? It's still alive! And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Who's going to get on the end of it? And you need your defender to take charge. Excellent ball over the top. Oh, good defending. Clattered out of there. Dangerous ball. But he can't keep that effort on target. And a goal kick it'll be. They might be able to get in now. Hodgkinson. Harry. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Dabo. Oh, fancy footwork. Cutting the ball back and keeping it out. But he's gone short with it. Committed challenge. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. And away they go again. The first half struggles for the Lions were there for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it in this half? Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Quick ball into the area. Oh, he squandered the opportunity. He might be relieved, though, to see that the offside flag is up.
Well, the linesman's sparing his blushes here, but you have to say, it was a shocking effort.
Thumps clear. Oh, my goodness! What an outrageous hit! I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Getting in there to take it away. And can they create something? And a free kick awarded by the referee. And going short with it. Alert defending. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Retaining possession proving difficult. And the cross goes in. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. And he takes it away. Brilliant piece of skill. That's a routine take.
Well, no surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Crossing possibilities. Oh, big opportunity! Well, the challenge was clean, but the oh, the penalty's been given, and it's not what they had in mind. It's falling apart for them. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Favouring the short one. Brewer. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Dabo. Brewer firing it towards goal. Oh, goodness gracious me, it's a special goal from miles out. Well, sadly we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. It was an ambitious pass, didn't quite execute it properly. Frost. And it's with Pereira, losing possession a bit easily. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Lost possession. Well, no danger now.
Message for Tyler Berry. That's Tyler Berry. Can you please make yourself known to the nearest steward? Thank you.
And a decent delivery. And he's clear his lines. Keen to take it short here. Fine cross into the middle. Not messing around with that clearance. And smart defending. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Hodgkinson. He has time to play it over. He's given it straight to the opposition. He'll take this on. Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. So now a corner. Who can he pick out? Gets his glove on it. It didn't happen for them. Well, the players all knew what was at stake coming into this game. A win, and they would be able to breathe a huge sigh of relief. But this is... And the penalty has been given here. And a chance maybe to settle this.
Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, let's look at that once again, because penalties don't get much better than this. Struck high into the corner, it was never in doubt that he would score.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle. Not a memorable effort, though.
Well, you have to question the decision-making there. Could he have cut it back? The angle was always against him.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And he whips it in, making sure nothing untoward happened. Strength and control, a big part of his game.
Well, good clean catch by the keeper.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Couldn't keep it. Well, not cleared away completely. And problem solved for now. And the Lions unable to retain possession. And delivered into the box. And it might be just cleared away in the nick of time. And that will be all for this game anyway. And defeat for the visitors, much to the disappointment.